All right, cold start, 2020 S1000RR with the Brentune Stage 1.